facts about my daughter you want, or Lisa's fancies?
Oh, just anything interesting.
Charlotte was a late child. There were three boys, then after a long time, this girl. A child of my old age, I've always called her. I was well into my 40s, and her father passed on soon after she was born. My ugly duckling. Of course, it's true that all late children are marked.
Often such children aren't wanted. That can mark them.
I've kept her close by me always. When she was young, foolish, I made decisions for her. Always the right decisions. One would think a child would wish to repay a mother's love and kindness.
Oh, there you are, Charlotte. I'm so glad to see you. Hello, dear. Oh, this is my very good friend, Mr. Jackwith. I ran into him on the street and brought him by for tea. I thought Mother would be pleased, and I hoped you would be, too.
How do you do, Miss Vale?
Well, has the cat got your tongue, Charlotte? I apologize for my daughter's bad manners, Doctor.
Mother, please.
I will not countenance deceit, Lisa, against one of my own flesh and blood. But neither will I countenance any more of Charlotte's nonsense. Lisa tells me that your latest peculiarities, your fits of crying, your secretiveness, indicate you're on the verge of a nervous breakdown. Is that what you're trying to achieve?
Charlotte, dear, believe me, I was only trying to help you.
Dr. Jackwith has a sanitarium. In Vermont, I believe. Probably one of those places with a high wire fence and yowling inmates.
Well, no, I wouldn't want anyone to have that mistaken notion. Cascade is just a place in the country. People come to it when they're tired. You go to the seashore, they come there.
The very word psychiatry, Dr. Jackwith. Doesn't it fill you with shame? My daughter, a member of our family.
There's nothing shameful about my work or frightening or anything else. It's very simple, really, what I try to do. People walk along the road. They come to a fork in the road. They're confused. They don't know which way to take. I just put up a signpost. Not that way. This way.
Really, Mother?
Excuse me. Miss Vale, please wait.